So. Not a lot of rags out of Rhode Island. It's good that he's taking up the mantle.